before we demo anything.
Don't tear this up. It's beautiful. It still works.
All the speakers are still good. The intercom system works.
Really?
Keep that. And then everything else can go. And I want to know what's under the floor. I need this to be oak, because I kind of promised Jeff that we would refinish the oak floors.
I'd like to point out that I didn't make any promises.
For real? What are you, a politician? I built my campaign on these oak floors being under this tile. So let's tear this out and know what we're working on.
Plywood. Here?
Yeah.
Wesley found something solid.
Plywood!
Plywood.
My whole campaign is a lie.
You're a good politician. We didn't find oak in the kitchen den area.
So we're gonna have to come in with new oak. Stout.
To make the kitchen a lot bigger, we're gonna take down a wall between the living room and the kitchen. I really broke on through.
Yeah.
To the other side.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna open it up.
And to make the primary bathroom larger, we're gonna take away some space from the hallway bathroom. I'm telling you, I was just like on a roll today.
You are quite sweaty.
Hey!
Hi!
How about this?
It is really, really tight, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know why this was ever on trend to have bathrooms this small.
Yeah, it was almost like it was a challenge. Like, how small can we make it?
Let's see if we can put a full-size toilet, full-size tub, double vanity in a 25-square-foot room. This is gonna be at least twice as big. Here, I don't know that we've ever kissed on a toilet.
Aww.
First time for everything.
It's looking good. The plan for the main bedroom is to convert the adjacent room into a huge walk-in closet, which means we can remove the existing small closet to give Jeff a bigger bedroom. I understand there could be like load-bearing issues.
Yeah. What scares me is the span of that bedroom. I feel like the ceiling joist is gonna be sitting on top of this wall.
Like on this wall?
If not, they'll be sitting on top of that wall, and then at that point, we'll be okay.
So that's fun, and this is not fun.
That's right. But there's really only one way to find out. Let's cut a hole in the sheetrock, and let's see if the ceiling joists are sitting on top of it. Fingers crossed.
Survey says?
They're both gonna be load-bearing.
No.
Looks like a beam right here going across. So I feel like they're running this way with the rafters.
We need both of these walls.
I'm afraid so.
All right. Ben, we know for sure now that it is load-bearing, which changes my plan considerably, or did it?
Mm-hmm.
But listen, what if we keep this opening the way it is and we have double doors into a closet? But make that bedroom wall one big cased opening so that this becomes part of the closet.
This becomes the hat room.
The hats! I keep forgetting about hats. He has like a huge hat collection.
Opportunity knocks on a closet door but once, and you throw it open and put a hat on because that's a hat room.
Yes, it is. Hat room.
That's what we had planned.
That's
the whole
what y'all
time.
Were planning.
Yeah, that's, we had that plan the whole
Nailed
time.
Nailed it. I know I said that I wanted to uncover the original oak floors, and we weren't able to, and I was super sad and worried. I am so happy.
It's gonna look like it was original.
Yeah, floors are just gonna get a clear coat, so it'll be light, dark, warm, because the fireplace is gonna be black.
Oh.
I know.
It's gonna...
I want it to be like a super matte charcoal gray, like the color of the soot in the fireplace, basically.
What's gonna look better, cedar wall or the fireplace?
One hand washes the other. Takes two to tango.
When in Rome.
I think that means something different.
Three's a crowd.
They're gonna accentuate each other.
Am I right? It's gonna look like this.
Synergy.
Synergy. Before it was the golf house, welcome to the Moffitt house.
Oh, wow.
Do you like it?
I do like it.
I'm so relieved. It actually,
I'll be honest with you.
You were nervous about it.
A little, but you were right. That dark color looks sharp.
It doesn't seem as dark as I thought it was gonna be.
This is what I had in mind from the beginning. It just looked like a true black in the watercolor, I think, which was maybe a little scarier.
I like the door.
Yeah,
Yeah.
Okay. You mentioned to me that olive was a favorite color. Mm-hmm. So front doors going olive feels right to me. And then we actually painted the aluminum around your windows true black so that they look like steel windows, which is a much more modern in the 2020s sort of way.
Yeah, the windows look great.
And then the inside is all light and bright. You want to go in?
Are you kidding?
Yeah. Do it.
Oh, it's first. The surprise is first.
Yeah. That's awesome.
We worked on that together. This is my favorite one.
That one resembles us well.
That was the most candid. It's not the perfect pose picture.
No, that's fantastic. That's my people.
Look, you got hit with sentimental right when you walk in the door. I like that too. That's pretty handy.
You like the bench?
Yeah, pretty nice.
Okay, so this is from your grandfather's shop.
Really?
Yep. This was a massive cedar beam.
Yeah, I love this. That's awesome.
And we lost the wallpaper.
You got me with my kids, man. I'm not paid attention to this color.
I hope that that makes you happy every time you walk in the door. Good. We can keep going. You wanted more room, less rooms.
Yeah.
So see how we did it.
Wow.
Isn't it
cool?
Hey,
y'all. This is incredible.
You like it? Are you happy?
I am. You guys have been busy. Room, less room.
A lot of room. I mean, you can all hang out here, huh?
Yeah, for sure.
This island is really our baby. This is our favorite thing in the kitchen. We put this wood veneer on the back and then the terrazzo quartz on top. Both are like a nod to the 60s.
Yeah, the veneer, it's a black walnut, and then the shelves are the same material.
This is awesome. Microwave, now I can cook.
Yeah.
You can make ramen noodles right there. And I love this backsplash tile because it feels almost like textile.
I mean, I don't even know where to start. This is so cool.
All right, so originally, this was your dining room, this was the living room. Structurally, we had to change everything so that we could have this big open space.
I mean, this is where people would be together. Mm-hmm. This is where you would live. Yeah, I like it.
Well, this room is for your whole family when everybody is here together, but the study is just for you.
Dang.
All right.
Is it good?
Oh my gosh. My chair.
Yep, there's your chair. Your one and only possession.
This is fantastic.
You like it?
Yes, I really do.
The cedar wall is like my favorite thing in the study, I think.
You used to have a decent sized cedar closet, and we used that cedar and mixed it with some of your grandfather's cedar that we pulled out of the shop. And so now you have this accent wall.
We did a mortar smear on the brick fireplace over here because it felt really dated.
Yeah, this is so much better.
And this is like your family artifact
room? Yeah, this is the artifact room, I'd say. We kept the radio because it still
awesome.
Works.
Yes.
How cool is that?
All over the house, it works crystal clear.
Then this, these are the blueprints of the house.
Really?
Yep. They were in your grandfather's shop because apparently
really?
He built this house.
Come on now. Oh, that's too cool. Oh, wow. Yep. That's the man.
That's cool.
At the height of his business, he employed nearly 100 people. His goal was to build 100 houses a year. It's kind of neat that this house was one of the ones that he built. I would be very interested to know what he would say if he were here.
He would love it. There's so much of him here.
I think so, too. God, y'all did a great job.
We're not done, though.
Let's go check out the bedroom.
Nice.
This is a change.
Yeah. It's not peachy.
Where did the peach go? I like it.
Thanks. Just paint in here. Go check out the bathroom, though.
Yeah.
It's super different.
Wow.
Will that work, Jeff?
I like it. I got my tub. Yep, I like it.
Knowing what we know about you now, your closet is way better.
I kind of hope I'm going to Narnia.
It's kind of like that.
I'm going to be so jealous.
Wow.
Oh. Awesome.
Wow. How's that?
I told you I was going to be jealous.
Yeah.
This is awesome, though.
Strong work, guys.
So structurally, we couldn't delete this closet. We had to keep it. And what we did was basically give you a sort of an alcove for your shoes and your hats and a mirror to check yourself on the way out.
Really feels a lot like a men's shop.
Yeah.
Guys, y'all nailed it. This is awesome.